In this illustration, we'll analyze a cylinder on a moving mount. Here we are given that a cylinder A of mass m can freely rotate about a horizontal axis fixed to a mount B of mass m, as shown in figure. And a light string wrapped around cylinder is pulled by a constant horizontal force F. We are required to find the acceleration of point P on a string. Here, in solution, here we can write, for linear motion, or we can write translational motion of system, we use in the situation F is equals to m plus small m multiplied by A. And this gives us the value of acceleration, linear acceleration of system as F by m plus capital M. And for a rotation of cylinder, here we can use the torque acting on cylinder is Fr, which should be equals to I alpha. Alpha is the angular acceleration with which the cylinder will rotate. So here we can write Fr is equals to its moment of inertia, we can write as half mr square multiplied by alpha, which gives us the value of angular acceleration of cylinder, which is 2f by mr. Now, for motion of point P on a string, here we use acceleration of point P is equals to A plus R alpha. Now, in this situation, here if we substitute the values of A and alpha, then acceleration of point P we are getting is F by m plus small m plus R alpha will be 2F by small m. And further solving it, we'll get the value of acceleration as F by m multiplied by 3 small m plus capital M divided by capital M plus small m. That is the result of this problem.